What is up, guys? It's ShrimpFight17, and today we're going to be opening some Division Rivals Rewards Packs. Now, before we get into that, let me give you a brief overview of what this channel is going to be about. So on this channel, I will be uploading weekly FIFA videos of me opening my Division Rivals Rewards, potential Weekend League Rewards, some of my best clips, and maybe even some wagers. And without further ado, let's hop right into the video. So before I open my Division Rival Rewards, I'm going to show you my top 3 plays of this past week. So without further ado, let's hop right into it. So coming in at number 3, we have my best defensive play of the week. So he has a nice build up here. My center back gets caught out of position. He sends a nice through ball. Pull up my goalie just in time. I move the net to the left so it hits the post. I'm unable to clear it. He gets a cross in. Boom. Good placing of the net. Misses again. And then that's just a nice easy save for my goalie, Luis Maximiano. And once again, my opponent, great buildup, center back out of position, goalie comes out, shift the net, post, thinks he's going to score the bicycle kick, hits the post again, great positioning, and a nice easy shot to keep us in the game. Coming in at number 2, we have a brilliant bicycle kick from our striker, Marega. So we have a nice buildup here, Wendell sends it into Diaz, a nice cross, and boom! Start the game up 1-0. Great build-up, great finish. And coming in the top spot for the week, we have none other than a Sporting player, my boy Wendell, on this free kick. Sees the wall, aims slightly above it, and he nets home a beautiful finish to put us up 8-3 in a very competitive Division Rivals match.
So now that that's squared away, I hope you enjoyed those 3 clips, but now let's get right into opening these Division Rival Rewards.
Okay, so here we see that our rewards are available. We're going to go ahead and click A. So we finished in Gold 2 of our division. So we either get 30 Foot Champs points, Rare Gold Pack, or 2 Rare Gold Packs Untradeable. So what we're going to go with is the 2 Gold Rare Packs Untradeable. Now we're going to head over to our store. We got all our packs. So we're going to start off with the rare gold pack. See what we get. Go hoping for something good here. Disappointing. All I gotta say is disappointing. We literally got nothing good out of that. So, just gonna get rid of that. Alright, our next pack. Let's go for another rare gold pack. Here we go. What are we gonna get? A walkout England. Left wing, Man City. Let's go! We just got Sterling! We just got Sterling. That will be a great addition for our Premier League squad when we finally make it. That is a huge pull, boys. And Robin. Robin used to be very good. Hunter, that's also very good for our strikers. That is a huge pull. Next, we're going to test our luck with a jumbo gold pack. Let's see if we can one up the Sterling pull. See? Not a walkout. That's fine. Fine. We're gonna go for another jumbo gold pack. See if we get any better luck in this one. Here we go. Hoping for a walkout. Oh, what?
Where is that? I don't know what country that is. But we got an in for him. Nice. Okay. That was... No comment. It might be the worst in for him I could have pulled. We got Yalcin, though. Alright, we got two prime mixed players packs to end it off here. Here we go. Will we get another walkout? And it doesn't seem like we're going to. Honestly, not bad though, Davies. I'll take that. Solid addition for a prem squad. Alright. And for our final pack of the day, we got a prime mixed players pack again. Will we have better luck here? Oh. Not a walkout. And
yikes. So our best pull in that pack opening was Sterling, which isn't bad. I'll honestly take that. And hopefully he'll be a big piece in making our Premier League squad in the future. So that just about wraps up this week's video. So if you enjoyed the video, I'm very happy for you. If not, I am sorry. And with that being said, make sure to like and subscribe.